Alright. The love of jazz and soul has fostered an unearthly relationship with movie, musicals, and an obsession with songs from the 40s and 50s. Ladies and gentlemen, May de la Rue. Well, hello.